You're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Wait, is that a book?
Yeah, it's...
Now see here, I am Grimoire Weiss and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Weiss? Oh, that is so cool.
Hold on, what? You know him?
Of course. He's the white book I was just singing about.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it means?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything, but I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
It's nothing. So how exactly does this white book save the world?
It's just a song, yeah? I don't really know the details.
Oh.
Aw, don't be sad. Look, why don't you go ask Popola? She's got a big brain, maybe she knows something.
That's a good idea. Thanks. A white book, a black book, and disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking.
Heard about Yona. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Well, maybe you can help. What do you know about the song that Devola was singing?
Wait, is that Grimoire Weiss?
You know Vice?
Finally. Someone who appreciates quality when they see it.
Yes, well, the Song of the Ancients. Let's see. Black Book, Grimoire Noir, brings calamity upon the world. The White Book, Grimoire Vice, will appear with his sealed verses. He will then use them to vanquish Grimoire Noir and purge the calamity he wrought, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
No such records remain, so I can't say for sure. But they seem to resemble some form of magic.
Magic. That's it!
What is?
So the song says Grimoire Vice purchased the world of this calamity, right? And he does so using these sealed verses.
Oh, and you believe the matter I infused in the shrine is one of these sealed verses?
Exactly, Vice! With your power, we can cure Yona!
Guys, don't get too excited. This is just some old legend.
Hey, Vice was just some old legend yesterday, but here he is! And if he's real, the rest of it must be too. He can cure the Black Scrawl. I know he can!
Do we know anything regarding the whereabouts of this Grimoire Noir?
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. All I can say for sure is that there are a number of sealed verses out there.
Also, it appears the shades you fight and these verses are intrinsically linked.
Then we'll go kill every shade we can find!
No, that's far too dangerous.
What an absurdly reckless plan.
So I should just sit around and do nothing while Yona suffers? I don't think so.
But, well, it's clear I won't be able to talk you out of this, so... I've heard the Shades are gathering near a village called the Aerie. It's past the bridge on the Northern Plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there. Once you arrive, be sure to speak to the village chief. He lives in the house up on the highest point in the Aerie.
Got it.
Good luck, you two. And be careful.
There. You mind giving me a hand with this?
Sure. What's up?
Hopula asked me to organize her bookshelves, but it's kind of a big job. I'm hoping you can take care of a few of them. Here. This book goes in the second shelf from the left, on the east side of the second floor.
What is the purpose of this place?
Beats me. Maybe it's Popola's hobby corner. What's that?
It resembles the shade we saw in the Lost Shrine.
What's...
It resembles...
Here's the spot. The first book is all set.
Thank you. Now take this book to the third shelf from the right, on the south side of the first floor.
Hey, Vice?
Yes, lad.
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice is not to be used for such trivial tasks.
This isn't trivial.
You are the one so enamored with hard, honest work.
Here we are. The second book is back where it belongs.
Oh, wow. That's a huge load off my mind. It's always nice to meet someone else who appreciates the value of a good book, you know? Anyway, here's your reward.
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Yeah, it's a real toe-tapper. Wait, do you even have toes?
You're here. We've got trouble.
What kind of trouble?
There's a wild boar in the northern plains who started attacking villagers. The victims all made it back, but who knows if we'll be so lucky next time.
So you want me to go take care of it?
Yes, and we'll be sure to pay you well.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, and a word of advice. Once you kill it, make sure you take a boar tusk. Let's just say it'll come in handy.
Hey there. Is something wrong? You don't look too happy.
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Listen, you know about the chickens we keep in the village, right? Lately, their eggs have been disappearing. At first, I thought it was a thief, but now I think the hens are just hiding them. I guess I can't blame them, but the village really needs those eggs. I need you to find the hiding spots and bring me an egg. That work for you?
These chickens sound pretty smart.
Yeah, they're clever little buggers. Anyway, just ask around. I bet someone in town will have an idea where to look.
Ah, you're a sight for sore eyes. Could I ask you to handle some work for me?
Sure, what's up?
My children want to eat mutton every night, and I keep running out. And I certainly don't have time to hunt a bunch of sheep. Look, if you can get me 10 pieces of mutton, I'll pay you higher than market value. How's that sound?
Sounds great. I'll be right back.
How dare you make me hunt down goats?
They're not goats. They're sheep.
What is the difference?
They're totally different. The white, fluffy ones are sheep, and the scrawny, hairy ones are goats.
People are different as well, yet you're all just called humans.
Yeah, yeah.
You're looking for chicken eggs? I saw one hidden in the shadows once.
That really doesn't narrow it down. There are shadows everywhere.
You're looking for chicken eggs?
That really doesn't narrow...
Please get that mutton. My kid...
Oh, hello. What perfect timing. Can I ask you to go buy something for me?
Sure. What do you need?
I need 3 tulip bulbs. They only sell them in Seafront, so it'll be a bit of a hike.
Do you often get asked to handle such inane shopping trips?
I don't think these trips are inane. Yona and I survive on the wages I earn from these jobs. Everyone has it tough around here, but they still manage to give me work. Honestly, I'm grateful for it.
I see. Well then, keep up the good work.
I will.
It's not fair. She's so young.
Welcome! We've got a wonderful...
Thanks for your...
Welcome.
The sheep hunt hasn't been going well. If I don't raise prices soon...
The library is the pride of our village. Those books can... Plus, it never hurts to check...
We've got some... Come back.
We've got some nice materials and...
Are you all right, lad?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You have lost health. You must be more careful.
Hey, do you have time to take this parcel to the Airy? Friend of mine helped me out, and I want to give him something special.
Sure thing.
Oh, and this is really fragile, so you need to be careful, okay? Don't go rolling around or getting knocked over or anything like that. You'll need to take it to the chief's house in the Airy. It's the house at the highest point in the village.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I'm currently on duty, and I need someone to relay a message for me. I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife, but they still haven't arrived. Can you go to the shopping district and ask her to send them over? Thank you so much. Please give the blacksmith's wife my regards, will you?
Thank you.
Hi there. The guard at the northern gate says he ordered some weapons from you. Any idea where they are?
Oh, you know, I did have an order for that, huh? I completely forgot. Thanks for the reminder, dear. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Beyond the southern plains lies Seafront, where you can find the tastiest fish in the...
Welcome!
Thanks for your support.
Chicken eggs? I saw one hidden in the shadows once.
That really doesn't narrow it down.
The chickens in this village like to lay their eggs in high places for some reason. Maybe that'll help you find where they're hidden.
Maybe we should check out the fountain by the library. No wonder they've been so hard to find. Hey, I found an egg.
Oh, that's great.
It was behind the broken wall by the fountain. I guess they like hiding them in shadowy, out-of-the-way places.
Well, that's the first place I'll look next time. Here's your payment. Thanks again.
Just come back if that one breaks, all right?
Sheep hunting. There really is no task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. If I use magic, I don't have to get close.
Might I make another suggestion?
What?
Do not yell like a madman every time you come to a realization.
You can save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect. That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. It's a wild boar.
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong. This is impossible.
Sheep hunting. There really is no task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I thought that might happen. Should have bought the guy a nice steel rod or something. Anyway, I've got another one here, so maybe you could try the delivery again?
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. You can save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect. Sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. We'll be right back.
soon.
Hey, it's a wild boar!
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong. This is impossible! You can save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
Thank you. crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. It's a wild boar!
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong. This is impossible!
Thank you.
hunted down the boar. Oh, thank you. And it looks like you found a boar tusk, too. They say boars become tame around folks who carry one of those. Apparently, they'll even let you ride around on their backs. Sounds like hokum to me. But if you're brave enough, you might as well give it a shot.
Here's your mutton, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. I swear these children of mine just love their mutton. If you ever find any more, I'll be happy to buy it. Please get that mutton.
I'm so sorry, but your package got damaged.
Yeah, I thought that might happen.
Do you not fear these shades?
Of course! I'd be stupid not to. But I have to save Yona, no matter what.
I see. Then I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer, Vice.
Ah, I should be offended.
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. I'm so sorry, but your package got...
Yeah, I thought...
It appears to be deserted.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yes.
Thank you.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Why did I have to be born here, of all places?
I can't take it anymore!
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. Is anyone even here?
don't trust your kind.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
Crap!
That did not sound good.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Thank you. Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think... This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
I think we broke something.
Well...
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Thank you. Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
Thank you.
I'm looking for someone who knows about the sealed verses.
You're just like her. Like Kaine.
Well, this appears to be a glorious waste of time. This must be the chief's house.
Who goes there?
Well, we're...
Be gone, strangers.
Wait, listen to...
Enough. Leave this village at once and never return.
What a pathetic bunch of rabble.
Hello, sir. I have a package for you.
For me? Yes, fine. Just leave it and go.
Okay then. I'll just leave it right here. Guess that counts as him accepting it. I'll go tell the client we're done.
It would appear there are no powerful shades here. The sealed verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popola and figure out a new plan.
I'm never coming out. Ever.
You bring death to this village.
Leave our village at once.
Leave before you get hurt.
There's no reason to go on.
this way.
Is that? Nice flowers.
Those are Lunar Tears, legendary flowers of almost perfect beauty.
You're kidding. Those are the ones I told Yona about.
Hands off the flowers.
Vice, why is that lady in her underwear?
I fear we have greater issues to deal with.
Wait, is she a shade? Bitch, I knew this would happen. Did we get her?
Yeah.
Are you serious? What the heck is going on here?
Beware the shockwave. Hold back until we have a chance to approach.
Stay out of my way! He's mine, you idiots!
It would appear we are not the focus of her anger.
Guess not.
Spat something out. What are those?
Are these guys shades too? How many shades could get that big?
The scale of this one is like nothing you've encountered before. Ready your guard.
Die! 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 Teeth and cram them up your ass!
That woman's mouth is as fierce as her swordwork.
Let's just focus on defeating this thing.
Are disappearing.
Huh? Is she human?
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
I feel bad for treating her like one of those things. We have to help her. You're awake.
You.
I'm sorry we attacked you. We thought you were a shade.
Well, you're half right. Now get the hell out of here.
Now see here. We made our apologies and came to your aid. The least you can do is grace us with your name.
It's okay, Vice. She's probably just exhausted.
My name's Kaine.
Ah, the name we heard back in the village.
Look, nothing good is gonna happen if you stick with me. So do like I said and go. Get lost already, would you? Oh, and one more thing. That monster back there, it's mine. Stay the hell away from it.
A half-human and a giant shade.
She's kinda pretty, but she's really intense. I'm worried about Yona. Let's go see how she's doing.
There must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger. We're all set with your delivery.
Appreciate it. Hope everything went smooth. He can be a little weird to strangers, but he's a good guy at heart. Anyway, I've got a little something for you.